Good morning, everyone. Today I am going to explain the summary of the poem The Road Not Taken by Robert Frost. It is the first poem of the book Beehive, and you should listen to the video very attentively, and you can also make the important notes of the important points. Robert Frost was born on 26th March 1874. And he died on 27th January 1963. He was an American poet. His work was initially published in England before it was published in America. The poem, Road Not Taken, the road in the poem symbolizes our life. The poet says that the path which we don't choose in our life is the road not taken. That is, sometimes we fail to take important decisions in life, and then we repent on our decisions for not having taken the right choice or decisions in our life. And that decision has a great impact on our whole life. The decision we take decides our future and destination. So we must be wise while making any important choices and decisions in life. Now, I am going to tell you the summary of the poem, The Road Not Taken, again by Robert Frost. Once, the poet was walking on a road early in the morning. The poet came to a particular place where the road was diverged into two different directions. That means, the poet was walking on a particular road early in the morning, and he reached a particular point where the road diverged into two different directions. Now, he was the only one traveler, and he had to decide which road he should take. He had to choose one out of the two roads that lay in front of him. Yellow wood means that the trees were shedding their writhing leaves. That means it was autumn season, and the whole ground, the road, everything was filled with yellow wood, and it gives an impression of yellow wood. The season was autumn. I mentioned it earlier. The poet kept standing there and looked at the path very carefully as far as he could see before making any important decision that whether which road he should take. He wanted to assure himself, satisfy himself that if he would take the particular road, it should be beneficial for him, which would be better for him. So he wanted to know which one was suitable for him. So he kept standing there and making difference between the two roads. It happens in our lives when we have to make choices, we have alternatives, we have options, but we have to be very, very careful while making any important choice decisions in our life. Now, extract 2. The poet kept on looking at one path for a long time to check if it was right path for him or not. He felt that both the roads were equally trodden. Both the roads had equally same claim. He felt that both the roads have better claim, but he opted for the second road. That means there were two roads. One we can take the right one, we can take the first one, and in left we can take the second one. So he opted for the second road. That means he left the first road and opted for the selected or decided to walk upon the second road. Road, and as it was not used by many people, he walked for some distance and found that the path had been worn out the same way. That means both the roads were used by people. Both had better claim, equal claim. Even in our life, we have to take any path or options, but all of them have the same benefits, disadvantages, problems, challenges, and we have to face them all. That means I told you in the beginning that the road symbolizes the decision, the important decision that we make in life. Now, the third stanza. The poet says that both the paths were similar that morning, and both had leaves that morning and nobody had stepped on them. So he decided to take the second path and kept the first for some other day. He also knew that one path leads on to the other way. We also know that when we walk on a particular road, you know, in our colonies or anywhere, it gets connected to many roads. That is, it is connected to many roads. He also knew that he could not go back on the choice he had made. That means he had opted for the second road. And he knew that once he would opt for it, when he would start walking on the other road, it will be very difficult for him to return back to that, the first one. On the choice he had made, similarly in our life, we make a choice. We should keep on moving ahead on the same choice, on the same option that we had opted. We rarely get a chance to get back on the road again. Now, the fourth stanza of the poem. In the fourth stanza, the poet says that he will take a deep breath and tell the future generation, that means you all, the future generation of the country, of the whole world, he is going to tell us with a sigh that in his life, one day he came to a particular point where he had to take a very momentous decision. And he says that he opted for the second road. And he also says that that has made a very great difference in his life. It had a great impact. It changed the whole course of his life. He took the risky decision and opted for the second road, which was less traveled by, and that decision he decided his future, his destination. Now, let me tell you the actual what is the interpretation or meaning of the poem, the road not taken. In the beginning, the poet says that when he was walking on a particular road, the road diverged into two directions. So the two roads signify in America and England. Now, you will ask me, sir, how the two roads signify America and England. The poet was born in America. And when he grew up, he wanted to establish his reputation as a writer and a poet. But in his own country, he was rejected by the people. Then, the second road is England. And he decided to go to move on to England or migrate to England and try his fate there. So it is said in the poem that he made a very risky decision and he doubted whether he should ever come back. That means when he would go, he felt that when he would go to England and when he will be successful there, it will be very difficult for him to come back to his own country. And again in the last fourth extract, he says that that has made all the difference. That means when he took the risky decision in his life to migrate to England, and there he was very successful. He was able to establish his reputation as a writer. He became a very well-known poet. So that means the risky decision that he has taken, it changed the whole course of his life. Now, the poem has a great message for all the students. For all the students, that you should be wise and careful while making choices out of the options you have in your life, because your future depends on the options that you are going to choose, the decision that you are going to make today. And you should not be confused while making important decisions in life. You have many choices when you are going to opt for subjects, when you are going to decide your stream after class 10, the aim in your life. So you should be very cautious, very careful, very attentive while making an important decision in your life. Thank you.